Hey, how'd it go?
It was a bad one. Old woman's dog knocked over a space heater and burnt the house down.
Yeah. Woman got out, but she twisted her ankle. Luckily, she's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a car accident at Broadway and Cullen. They need paramedics on the scene. Wilmore, Kendall, you guys are up.
You gonna make us go?
Yeah, it's your turn.
He must not know what day it is.
He can't know.
What day is it?
I told you he ain't know.
They never know.
What are you guys talking about?
Well, Ricky, for your information, it's Martin Luther King Day.
Martin Luther King Day?
Guys, we have accident victims who need help.
And you got two people sitting right there, and it ain't their day. It's our day.
Martin Luther King Day.
We just got back from a run. It's your turn.
For all the holidays you people get, you would make us work on our only holiday?
Yeah, but you get off on the same holidays we get off.
Yeah, but they're not for us, okay? All we got is Martin Luther King Day.
Unless you got something against Martin Luther King.
Fine, we'll take it.
Look, you guys are usually my best paramedics. You know I respect your heritage.
Did he say heritage?
No, I think he said heritage.
Well, I don't know how that's disrespectful.
Me neither. But today of all days, when we commemorate the day when the LAPD pulled Martin Luther King out of his car and beat him with those nightsticks.
Okay, you guys are talking about Rodney King.
He's right.
Well, don't be telling me about my people.
Ooh, he's right.
Okay, I'm just going back to my office.
Yeah, you do that, Ricky.
Peace, Ricky.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, not too bad, nothing serious. Some knuckleheads.
Yeah, male Caucasian 40 broke his leg playing basketball.
White people playing basketball.
I know, right? On Martin Luther King Day.
Okay, you guys, I got a call. Guy fell off a ladder and broke his arm. Martinez and Logan, I need you on this one.
But it's their turn.
Any other day, you would be correct, but not today. Martin Luther King Day!
They're right. I shouldn't have to work on Martin Luther King Day either.
Can I ask why, Martinez?
No, you may not. It's a black thing. You wouldn't understand. Okay, we'll go. But I'm not working on Cesar Chavez Day.
Whatever.
Because that guy was a good boxer, and I'm not working on his birthday.
Look, guys, why did you even come in today?
Because we're dedicated professionals.
Plus, we get time and a half off on the holiday.
That's right.
Okay, do you guys even know anything about this holiday?
I know one thing about Martin Luther King Day. You trying to make us work.
Do you know anything about black history? Booker T. Washington? Rosa Parks? Frederick Douglass?
Oh, I know Frederick Douglass. He was a high school in Atlanta. I went there about 5 years. I know Frederick Douglass.
Okay, look, you guys, there's no one else here. I hate to do this to you on Martin Luther King Day, a day which you seem to know nothing about, but the catwalk collapsed at a fashion show and some models have been injured.
Wait a minute. Male or female?
Female, they're plus size models.
Okay, we're good.